Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today is Daniel from Tips to Fix. I will show you the latest release from Windows 11. Today is Windows 11 Insider Preview 22K449. This is the pre-release, is the last one for the moment, and the stable version will be on the 5 October. And then the official release will be on the 5 October. So for the moment, I'm installing the latest update for Windows 11 Insider Preview. And this one is installing 32%. And let's see what's new on this. Let's see the Microsoft blog for that. And if you see it announcing Windows 11 Insider Preview build 22K449. So now the dev channel will no longer match the Windows 11 experience. So we will wait. That will be released customer on October 5. So on the October 5, we will have Windows full Windows 11 officially. Okay, so what do we have new on this release now? We have SMB compression behavior change. What is SMB compression? This is very, very new feature. It's very good feature. I really like that. I just study a little bit on that. I'm not going very deep on this today because to use this SMB compression, you need to have the last Windows Server 2022 Windows Server or Windows 11. SMB compression is like when you want to copy big files, huge files. Let's say you are on the media and you have very large file like video, 20 gigs or 30 gigs, 30 gigabytes, one video. You have a lot of files on the folder and you need to copy on the network, but copying 30 gigabytes or 100 gigabytes on the network is not that fast. So this is the idea from Microsoft to make this SMB compression behavior. Enabling this option will make possible to copy your data on the network tremendously fast. SMB compression here is explained, and it's another video here tutorial, or it's another video review to show you how this method works. I will paste the link on the description and you can check out and see the video explaining for this SMB compression. So what you need, I will just tell you a little bit, using Windows Admin Center. If you don't have Admin Center on your computer, you just Google it and Windows Admin Center overview, you can have it if you want. You just download Admin Center and then you will be able to use this SMB compression. Yeah, you have to fill all the fields and just click continue and then download the Windows Admin Center. And we will copy very fast on the network. Okay. Let's see if it's installing. It's installing. After installing Windows 11 Pro, here we are. You can see it here on the desktop. Here is Windows 11 Pro Insider Evaluation. Build 22K449. So now let's see what we have here. This is the same thing, but we have some changes. Okay, we talk about CMB compression. They changed, so boot screen now shows progressive ring animation for loading the operating system. It's not with dots now, it's with this circle. Yeah, progress control. It would look like this. Okay, that's cool. And also we have right click on the Bluetooth entry on the quick settings. But I don't have Bluetooth and we can see now here. But if you click here on the Bluetooth and go to settings, and it will show directly on the Bluetooth settings area. And also Windows startup sound will no longer play after an unintended update. Okay, also what we have next, we have keyboard personalization settings from typing to touch. Let's go here on the keyboard and click on the settings, keyboard layout, and then you will see here updated animation used in the notification introduction introducing Windows Hello. Let's go on the updated animation used here on the notification. Updated dialog when closing Windows Sandbox. Also, adjust the design of notification center to make apps names more app names more visibility. And also we have bunch of fixes. So thank you guys for watching this video today. Now we will wait for Windows 11 release, the final version, the official version on 5 October. So now we have here, as you see, Microsoft Windows 11 Pro Insider Preview. This one is the trial version. So thank you guys for watching. See you on the next video and God bless you.